Yeah, Demetos is there.
Where? In the... At the start?
Yeah, I've got a point on the Demetos.
That's what we are on here. Everyone's through, warped in through one. Xing fleet, mate, Xing fleet. Everybody through, 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 through. Xing fleet, Xing fleet. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. In warp two. I want him jammed as soon as we land. I want him jammed as soon as we land. Yeah, we're landing, 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 landing.
I'm going down.
Hurricane angry.
Come boys, put the jams on. All DPS should just be on calm mode. Calm mode is already in structure. Everything on calm mode. Thank you. Jam the Chimera, somebody. One Scorpion Chimera, one Scorpion for Riakara. He's almost down. Right. Next one is going to be Riakara's primary. Riakara's primary, please. Riakara primary. We're going to get five out of them. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Keep at it, boys. Keep at it. You're doing well. Alright, everything back on the other guy. Everything back on the other guy. We know when you've landed and you've got jams on, so the other guy can concentrate on the opposite person. I want Quig. Chimera primary jam, please. Keep on that Thanny. If you got missiles, go after the dummy. Keep on the. Come on, boys, I want to see the Thanny go down. All DPS Chimera, please. All DPS Chimera. We'll get him jammed as soon as we can, mate.
Yeah, just it.
Remember, there's a pod above us. If you need to warp to somebody, there's a pod above us. You can use him as a tam. You do not dis... Caldek's 5k off Chimera. Warp out is Capel. K-A-L-P-E-L. Triple X in fleet for me. He is your tam point. That's two carriers down. We're working on our third. We're working on our third. DPS gain is half shields. Chimera is a shield boat. We've taken him half down already. We might have to overload to break a regen charge, but I don't think so. He's probably used his cap. It's got a lot of damage, or it's got drones on you. If you've got drones on you, burn away. Get out. Mm-hmm. Alright. When he hits 25% structure up, a bubble will be going up. If you need to get out of the bubble, I suggest make your distance now. If you need to get out because of damage, get ready to get out now. When he hits 25% structure, I am putting a bubble up on him. His pod's ours. Keep on it, keep on it, keep on it. If you guys can jam the rats after he's gone down, we'll loot the field. We'll blow their drones, see if we can't take them with us. All their fighters we've got. Let's take him. I want the rats jammed. Small rats killed, big rats jammed. Once he's down. I don't want to lose anybody to rats. Scram pod. Kill it.
We might get like another right. Wave though, Caldek, so you might want to leave one guy alive.
Yeah, we're leaving the drones, the big drones are going to be jammed, everything out. We can kill if needs be. Okay, loot the field.
Are we killing fighters, leaving fighters?
Negative.